It turns out aging does increase the risk of disease, at least in tomatoes. A new University of Florida study shows the specific variety of tomato matters, along with the fruit's ripeness. Green tomatoes resist salmonella much more than ripe red ones. The study suggests growers could reduce susceptibility to contamination during and after harvest based on the variety of the fruits and by monitoring ripeness.
Based only on experiments that we have presented, it appears that now we have a realistic chance of finding produce varieties that will be both economical for the farmers to produce and also will be more safe.
Producers and pickers often face public blame when contamination occurs, but scientists say the study shows contamination's not just linked to hygiene.
It appears that while sanitation is, of course, critical during various stages of handling, but there may also be a biology behind these interactions.
UF researchers continue to screen a greenhouse full of tomatoes to give growers information on which varieties better resist salmonella contamination. At the University of Florida, I'm Quentin Imond.